What is going on, all you thunderous people out there in the world? Today, King Cloud is signing on for another Overwatch video, and we are going to be playing Quick Play Classic. You know the game where you can pick literally any hero you want, and you don't have to have a healer? Yeah, we're going to do that. But with a twist, we're going to be spinning the wheel to decide our hero for the game, and if it's taken, we'll just spin again. So let's hop right into this. Ooh, we got Bastion for our first game. That's kind of boring, but can't always decide who you get. Alright, so as soon as we get into a game here, we'll be playing Bastion.
Traveling to the rival.
Lock it off.
I saw you doing first. So that our healer has someone else. But that was fun. There she is. Let's go. Finally actually doing something. Ready? Parkour. 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 Almost.
Victory.
Oh gosh, we're playing. Okay. Just spin the wheel. Who are we gonna get? Who are we gonna get? Who are we gonna get? Come on. Hanzo. Hanzo's taken. Sorry, I gotta pick a character, but I gotta spin again.
100%. Good to be back.
Winston. Okay, okay. Winston's not too bad. Okay, so we basically already won this game. That's rough. I hate when you get into games that are already lost, but I guess that's how you make keep the world turning. Oh no, they got a Reaper. Isolate her from the rest of the squad and kill her. Popping off is Winston. Alright. Kind of popped off there. Isolate the Mercy.
Watch your back.
We got a Reaper still on point. Heal, but I'm gonna go in, use all that I can. Come back here, bitch. You scared?
30 seconds
I am. About to die here, I am going to do it.
Victory.
isolate someone. Cure. Soldier, you threw. Victory. Get a little punch in there for the win. Ooh, Reaper.
Welcome to Rialto.
Now we could use a tank, but we got two healers, so we're good. We should be good. And their tanks, I mean, if I do my job, should be pretty limited. Get out of there, Echo. Nice, Team Fist. Reaper, it's pretty hard to die. That was risky. Let's get up there again. Grab back on him. Oh, I thought I did mine.
Ducked it.
You can't shoot me, kid. Lettered it. Teleport!
Reposition.
From the shadows.
Alright, I have my ult, so... check this.
Repositioning.
Later. Play a little game with her. That was dumb. Job weirdo. There are a lot of people down here.
Night.
Whoa. Daddy, chill. Okay. Reaper just went off. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. We already got two wins. I say we end this episode of Overwatch on end. On a win. Let's do it. Oh, of course, yeah. Believe it or not, we got Zenyatta. How about that? Got our mains. Let's go. I don't know if he's my main, but like, I don't know. I like playing with him the most. White is there, is it? Yeah, look, who am I kidding? I ain't kidding. Didn't have my ult. Okay, we got the Baptiste, that's good.
I'm taking the point.
No way.
Adjusting angle.
I came from a heal or bunny.
Everyone follow me. I'm ready to
go. Never mind, I guess Reinhardt was the way. Run! Run faster! Come on! Come on, Zenyatta!
If you do not fully demons, peace be upon you.
Gotta get a little bit of revenge for my old teammate there.
This is my servant's never die.
Nice. Alright, so we ended with the dub. We ended with the dub. There we go. At least give us play of the game, right? Nah, Zarya, she deserved it. She did really good that game. Well, We had a few clips here and there. We won 3 games out of the 4. The second one, though, is kind of cheating. They were already at the very end, but... You know, we got through and we won it. Spinning the Wheel Challenge in Overwatch. Really hope you guys enjoyed. If so, check into the next one. King Cloud, signing off.